can't see it too good, but that car blew up. There's about a 15-foot hole under the far end of it. This car blew up and is still burning. That car down there is still burning. This car is still chock full. And then there's two more over behind this one stacked up that are still full. If you hadn't noticed, the one that's burning is right side up. The one that is not is upside down. Right there is the pressure dome. Since we're done burning this one out and this one out, we can start transferring.